Jacob C. died at your hand. We got word in from a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon. When I went to look, I found an empty room full of needles. Like someone's been experimenting.
You got this.
Good to see.
Heard a rumor that there's a cougar roaming the forest near Mabel's taxidermy. Wouldn't surprise me if that crazy old lady trained it to hunt Peggy's.
I just want you to know that what you're doing here is appreciated.
All this gunfire is gonna make my hearing go.
Got a call from Sharky Boshaw and told us he had an amazing plan to wipe the cult off the face of the earth. Only problem is, Sharky is weapons-grade stupid, and his plan is probably just
fire!
I'm glad we got this place back.
Done around here.
That reminds me, I have a catalog.
Buddy of mine heard Zip ranting about how he's gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. Probably needs someone with a brain to help.
Shit hit the fan. Merle drove off toward the trailer park to see if he could help. Ain't heard from him since. Someone needs to go check it out.
So what's next time?
Commissioner. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I can't.
Did you hear about
finally someone again? I can depend
Word
on.
Word is the cult took
Hello,
over the
deputy.
Plant. Ain't heard from any of the workers since.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Thank God I'm alive.
It's Ray Ray at the...
We can't fight hate with hate. When they go low, we go high.
They were gonna kill me. Thanks.
Listen, we stole some shit from the... Listen, we stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
Phew, gets the blood pumping.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
This is like living in a bad dream.
Hello there. You know, you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard. They're snapping up all the metal, whatever they plan to do.
Now, that's not necessary.
You know, you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard. They're snapping up all the metal, whatever they plan to do with it, it ain't good.
sisters. You all know what to do. This is what the father prepared us for. Mark the holy for the sinner. Save the soul from their worst.
To take care of.
Brothers and sisters,
Exterminator.
Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists.
But God sees
Maybe
them.
You could help me with something
then
else.
God will guide. Us to them. They will be found.
I need and
thank you.
rifle. Really working out. I'm hearing they burned the farmhands alive at Sunrise Farm. I thought the Peggy's already owned that place, so I don't know if it's true. Either way, people might need your help there.
Thanks for saving my ass.
Thanks for saving.
You're the star of some local goth. The cult's drugs are everywhere in the valley. They put it in our water, which means it's getting into our food. It all starts at Greenbush Fertilizer Plant.
Quick question if you got a sec.
Thank you.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We put... They push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road.
Can't thank you enough for getting
you. Keep your head on a swivel.
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at him from across the water. I hope they're okay.
I ain't got the words to express my gratitude.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Thanks a million.
Safety of firearms is the key to a free society.
What?
More animals.